keep on missing your touch, missing your vibe. This feeling might go when I sit but we hide. Won't you come on over? Don't you miss me too? Hello everybody, it's Emily, and guess what guys, I did my makeup. I never do my makeup besides just a little something here and there for videos, but today I did my makeup. Today's video is going to be a Zoffel try-on haul. First off, I would love to thank Zoffel for gifting me these clothing items. They gave me a $100 gift card and then let me pick whatever clothing items I wanted and give my honest opinion on. I'm really excited to show you guys everything that I got. I made sure I picked stuff that I'd be able to wear just about every day, especially since winter's starting to come. I picked a couple things that can help keep you warm. And I'm just really excited to show you guys the outfits that I threw together. So the first clothing item I'm going to show you guys is a dress I picked out. I have gotten dresses before from their site and I have loved them, so I wanted to make sure that I got a dress to show you guys for this video. So as you guys may know, if you are a regular subscriber, that I love the color light blue. Believe it or not, I got a light blue dress. So this is the dress that I picked out. It has a cinched waist. And then at the top, at first I was really confused because I tightened the top enough to tighten the front, but you have to make sure you tighten it all the way because it also tightens the back as well. It looks really wide right now because it's not tightened, but you just pull these two strings in the middle and it'll tighten the whole top of the dress to fit your body perfectly. And if you want, you can make it a off the shoulder, you can put it on your shoulders. Due to it being able to tighten, I really love that you can change it up a little bit. It's also not too short and it's not too long. It's a perfect length summer dress. The next clothing item I'm going to show you guys is a top. This top I was really excited about because I don't have any tops like this and I just don't think I've been comfortable enough to maybe wear something like this. One thing I do love about Zoffel is you can scroll down and you can see photos of people that have bought the item and they're trying it on and you can see how it looks on someone that's your fit. And I saw a girl that posted a couple photos wearing this shirt and she looked so cute and I thought, well, maybe if she looks cute in it, maybe I will. So I got this top only because of the reviews. So make sure you guys check the reviews on Zoffel because you can really get a look at what the clothes will look like on person. So this is the top. I love it. It's just so cute, girly, and just simple. It's this pink color with white polka dots and it ties in the front and you can tie it tighter depending on how fitted you want it. So I just thought this top would be perfect also for fall, wearing it with some jeans and boots. I just think it would look so cute, and then with a little cardigan if you need one. I just love this shirt and I also love the color. I'm really excited to wear this. The next shirt I got is something that I do wear a ton. I love wearing big t-shirts and biker shorts. I know that's what a lot of people like wearing right now, but I hate dressing up. I like being comfortable, especially with quarantine right now. Most places I go is just the grocery store and I don't feel like getting dressed up for that. This is the t-shirt. It says West Coast, California. As you guys know, I love my California. So this shirt is pretty big. I made sure I got this shirt in a size medium so that it would definitely be looser on me. One thing I also love to do with bigger t-shirts is tie it in the front or tie it with a hair tie, however you like to style your tied up t-shirts. But I just think this will look perfect with some sneakers, some biker shorts. The next items I picked out are actually a set, and I really love this set. I know a lot of people were into tie-dye during quarantine, tie-dyeing their tops and sweats. So I got tie-dye top and sweats. It's this gray, black, and white color. These are the sweats. These are so soft and comfortable. These are perfect to lounge around in and just if you want to be comfortable that day. These are extremely comfortable. And the top is really cute. It's just a simple crop top in the same tie-dye coloring. I know for me, I love just wearing a comfortable tank top and sweats when I'm just hanging out around the house. So I thought this set would be perfect, and I do love it, and if you're loving this tie-dye theme we got going on right now, you'll love it too. These sweats also have these drawstrings. Has these drawstrings that can tighten it up if the waist is a little loose on you. I got this set in a size small. So the next thing I got is a hoodie, and again, reiterating that I do love LA, California home. It is a Los Angeles hoodie. I love this hoodie so much. I was talking to my mom when I ordered all these things because I love to run everything by her to make sure I got stuff that, I don't know, she approves of. And she told me, she's like, I need to go find that hoodie right now. I want one. Mom approved. And I don't mean that in a weird way. I love this hoodie. It's so comfy and it's gonna go perfect with the outfit I planned with some biker shorts. And I also got these socks from Zoffel, these crew socks. So I was thinking of wearing this hoodie with some biker shorts, these crew socks, and my white sneakers. I just love it so much. It's just simple, cute, perfect. Also, if you do want your hoodie more loose, I would definitely size up because I don't know why I thought it would just be a little larger. It's not. It's a good size small. That'll fit you nice. But if you're going for something larger, then definitely size up. The last top I got is so soft. You guys, I put this sweater on. Cardigan, top, sweater. It could go either or when I show you guys right now. It is so soft. The material is amazing. Usually with this type of clothing, it can sometimes be itchy on me, but this is so soft. I was honestly blown away at how soft it was. It's this Argyle sweater print. I love this print right now, and it's perfect for the fall season. It buttons up in the center, and you can undo the buttons if you're going for more of a cardigan look with a cute tank top. You can do that. Or you can wear it buttoned up, which I think is extremely cute. This sweater is just amazingly soft, and I can't wait to wear it. It is cropped, just so you guys know, if you're not going for a crop type of sweater. This is probably one of my favorite items I got from this haul today. If you're loving this Argyle print, then definitely get this. It is a steal. So soft, so cozy. And the last thing I got, I was a little skeptical about. I saw it, and I thought it would look really cute with that Los Angeles hoodie, the socks, my sneakers, biker shorts, and I really didn't think I would like them, but I really like them. I got these triangle sunglasses, and I really love them. I was not expecting to like them so much. It was more just for this outfit I was really excited for, but I put them on before I even wore the outfits, and I was like, I really like these. Look how cute. So cute. If you guys also like these or have been wanting to try a type of sunglass this shape, I've never had a different sunglass shape before than the usual ones, then I recommend getting these. These are a steal, especially if you just want to try it out and you're not too sure if you like them, because these are only $5 and they're really cute. And if you don't like them or you end up not using them that much, it was only $5 and it wasn't more expensive like some other sunglass brands. I hope you guys love this video. That is all the clothes that I got from Zoffel. And I do want you guys to know that I would not show you guys any brands that I have not bought or worn myself before I did the video. I have bought from Zoffel before. I love their bikinis so much, and I'm thinking of doing a bikini haul because I'm obsessed with bikinis. It is unhealthy how obsessed I am with bikinis. I just can't help it. It's my favorite thing, and my phone always gives me ads for bikinis, but anyway, if you guys would like to see a huge bikini haul, let me know because I would absolutely love to do that. I would like to thank Zoffel again for sponsoring this video. If you guys have been curious to buy anything from Zoffel, or if you liked anything that I showed today, you can use my discount code for 18% off. That's a deal. The discount code is going to be Emily123. I'll have it down in the description, and all the links to all the items will also be down in the description as well. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you are not a subscriber already, please hit that subscribe button. What are you waiting for? You can also give this video a big thumbs up. And you know what we say? Don't give a thumbs down because that's not nice. I hope you are all staying safe and staying healthy. I just wanted to thank you guys for all the support. I love and appreciate you all so much. Like I always say, stay weird. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. Cold never bothered me anyway. All right, y'all. Have a great day. Bye.